and say hello to the good life. I'm trying to make it understood. My world much bigger than this hood. Come on. Got glorified sex, money and lies. Heavy rap in this game, I got a mafia tie. Few tats on the body, run around with the crooks. I'm trying to lead this life, that's why I'm on these hugs.
This is what a black man has to do in this country, okay? After working 25 hard years in the medical field.
Instead of get up in back of the Dodge, I want to stand an ovation, round of applause. I mean, I love the hood, but I'm so sick and tired. Your friends ain't your friends, man, your men's are wear wires. The hood sell dreams like we supposed to be liars. And I know you sick and tired too, but you deny it. Yeah, so say goodbye to the hood life, and say hello to the good life. I'm trying to make it understood. My world much bigger than this hood. Come on.
I've been diagnosed with spinal stenosis. I still have arthritis in my knee. And this government won't give me back my money that they've taken out of my check for over 25 years.
Instead of stuck on parole, wanna live on a stroll in that Mar CLR. How far I can go? And I know most niggas never made it past go. Cause they world is as limit as the things that they know. And it shows, cause we from the hood, it seems we can't grow. Doesn't mean we gotta settle when we wanna see more. You could take me out for good, cause I've been here before. I'd have been around this block, came back, did it some more. So, a hard head made it so fast. A wise man never skipped class. Yeah, this good dog is far from home, cause my world much bigger than this corner I'm on. I'm not saying that I'm bigger than this corner. What I'm saying that a nigga too grown to be a boner. And every little chance I get, I'm trying to be a goner. Out the hood, man, somewhere good, man, I'm on it. Yeah, so say goodbye to the hood life, and say hello to the good life. I'm trying to make it understood. My world much bigger than this hood. Come on. And I'm so sick and tired. And if they ask me, tell them I'm retired. I mean, my world much bigger than Rommel, much bigger than this hood. Come on. Yeah. So
stay
say
off the street,
to
open up education, been in school, go to college, build up these dope
I'm trying to make it understood.
For me, back in the day, money was my self-esteem. And all it did was give me a lot of penitentiary time.
And if they ask me, tell them I'm retired.
Now my life has turned into my college Jesus in my life.
I'm hell much bigger than this hood. Come on.
There's a God, that's why you're still here today. Make a purpose for your life. I know a lot of y'all have children. I know a lot of y'all have friends that got killed out here in the streets. Mount Vernon used to be money-making Mount Vernon. But now they made a name called Murderville. Take that name back to money-making Mount Vernon. Look out for your family.